How long is the one that you inject? Okay, half a track on his arm. That's heroin. Oh no, patient two. Okay. LSD. I think that's marijuana. Hold on. Hallucination. Okay. Oh, half hallucination. Okay. That's the giveaway. Okay, here's the giveaway. Hallucination. So that would be. Hallucination, changing the mental structure. Okay, changes in mental state of hallucination. Alright, that may be okay. I don't know. But also, let's try. Alright. So, hallucination, I had it for the giveaway. See, hallucination is the giveaway. Now this one, it's only one more. Okay, 45 years old woman with history of anxiety and depression with confusion. So, I don't know why it's not alcohol, because it fits all the description of alcohol. Okay, I'm trying to highlight this one more time. Okay, anxiety and depression with confusion. Okay, if you are drunk, you are confused. Confusion, stupor, and coma. Well, he's not, no, the patient is not in coma. He's not, she's not in coma. Okay, it's okay. The woman is not in coma. I mean, she doesn't have a seizure. She's not agitated, so it's not marijuana. Okay. LSD, she's not agitated and she's not hallucinating, so it's not going to be that. The only thing I can think of is alcohol. But it's saying it's not. Alcohol make you confused and clonus and clonazepam make you confused. Is that this or that? I think it's alcohol. Got it. Stay there. Okay. I have no idea.